Driving over county lines, is it worth it? Hello there, Catherine Weir from Coldwell Banker Bain here with your monthly market update. At the moment, you would have to be living under a rock if you were not aware that the local real estate market is hot. So hot, in fact, I'm going to give you a quick rundown of what those stats look like. King County average home sold price is $638,000, which is up 17% over the same time as last year. That is a very hefty increase over the space of just a year. Of course, as we head into the fall, I expect that that increase in home prices will slow down somewhat, but an increase of 17% over the year already is a crazy number. The days on market on average is 26 days and the sold price is 100% of the asking price. That does not mean that every house is selling at asking, but rather some are selling for more than asking price and some are below. But on average, expect to pay the asking price, which is $298 per square foot. Today, I'm interested in seeing how this increase and average price looks if you head over county lines, either north to Snohomish or south to Pierce County. Many of my clients have been looking in these counties to see if their money goes further, so let's see how the numbers stack up. Pierce County to the south has an average sold home price of $490,000, which is up 16% over the same time as last year. That is also a very large increase on the space of a year and only 1% different from that of King County. The days on market on average is 19 and the sold price is 101% of asking price. That means that homes are selling even faster in Pierce County and consistently over asking price, which on average is $230 per square foot, so about $70 per square foot less than King County. Snohomish County to the north, in comparison, is right in the middle with an average sold home price of $543,000, which is 15% over the same time as last year. Also a very large increase in the space of a year and only 2% different from that of King County. The days on market is 19 and the sold price again is 101% of the asking price, the same as Pierce County. Wow. So that means that homes are selling even faster in Pierce, just like Snohomish County, and over asking price, which in Snohomish is $257 per square foot, so about $40 less than that of King County. So what do all these numbers mean? It means that homes are less expensive relative to size in Pierce County, followed by Snohomish County, with of course the most expensive homes being here in King County. However, regardless of the home price, all areas are great investments as the appreciation rates are similar in all counties. In fact, homes are selling faster and for more than asking outside of King County. So if you are looking to get more for your money by buying outside of King County, you will have to act fast and be prepared to offer more than asking. This again demonstrates that there are no deals out there, just solid long-term investments. Thanks for watching and connect with me for your local market information. Take care.